We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and often unclear biblical names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. He was, according to the books of Samuel, the husband of Hannah and the father of her children, including her first, Samuel. So, Samuel's father, how do you say it? Elkanah. Elkanah. Pretty straightforward, once you know. Elkanah, and now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names from the Bible whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.